We're back with the USA now. This is Kalau Wally. Full twisting whip there into a double straight.
Kalau Wally.
But it was a good pass, but I don't think it will be challenging for a medal. Not with some of the levels that we've seen. She's going to suffer there on the execution.
This is the last rotation.
Just losing some form. But a consistent job from the Americans.
18 years old. So first year in the French national team. She's a silver medal in the French national championships. Second only to Lea Kerr.
And a score of 31.00.